I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tir na Liath. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
You're in luck.
Oh, that's fine.
So long.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one. Oh, that's fantastic.
So long.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one. Oh, that's fantastic.
So long.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
You're in.
Oh, that's fantastic.
So long.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Things are generally tidier back in Covey.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic.
Claw marks. Craven slammed the door in Morkvarg's face. Claw marks. Craven slammed the door in Morkvarg's face. These prints should lead me to Craven, or his body. Claw marks. Craven slammed the door in Morkvarg's face. Claw marks. Craven slammed the door in Morkvarg's face. Doesn't give up easily. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily.
key, Ramond? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key, where's the key? Why so silent, Ramond? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick!
Given me no choice.
Hide your stench. Refreshing.
Willing to talk now?
Only now can I. Slash is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me, and I return. Listen, carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
So, no joy in being a werewolf?
Nay. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger. Anything I devour turns to ash. Ash I cannot eat. I cannot drink, yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrible. I bite my own flesh, but the smallest morsel burns my throat. Like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger, classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you, rip you limb from limb.
See what I can do.
See and do, or I shall return.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Come on, a spoonful for Daddy.
Fuck! This shite again! Nothing!
Farewell. Fell through the crevice years ago. Air's moving here. Must be another cave above or way out. Thank you. ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off. Here we are again.
You kind. End this. Release me.
Have a bite of this. Ought to lift the curse.
Said the same. Last you were here.
Relax, this is different. This'll work.
Better be true, or I'll grab ye! Tread ye! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. Far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that.
Oh, son, you tricked me, deceiver!
Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.